Hi everybody and welcome for a new LEGO review. Today we have the LEGO Elves Nida's Gondola and the Goblin Thief set. And the set comes with Nida and Roblin the Goblin. And the set has two little bags and the instructions. And the instructions go all the way to page number 30. That's all really cool, but now I want to build a set, so let's go. And here we're building Nida, the Water Elf, and Roblin the Goblin. And we give him some instructions to get the crystals. And here we're building the gondola. And you've probably seen the new episodes where you've seen the Goblin King trying to lure Emily Jones to go with him in the gondola of Nida to actually get the magic amulet. And when you haven't seen it, go check it out, it was a cool episode. A little light at the back. And a nice golden ornament. And a gold element at the front. I'm gonna put a map over here. And a compass. For Nida to find some new crystals. Let's put Nida in here. Let's build a little island for the goblin. Roblin the Goblin. We put a little leaf on the water. And a piece of chicken, because goblins love chicken. Of course, a spyglass. And a little shooter at the side. And a little tree with some cherries. And some of these evil seeds to shoot with. And here we have Nida. And of course Nida also has a new attire, like all the other elves and all the other sets. And here we have Roblin, the Goblin, with instructions to get some more crystals for the Goblin King. And here we have the gondola. I think it's a cute, nice gondola that looks exactly like in the series. And the Goblin can look through the spyglass to see if there are any crystals to steal. And there's a little shooter to attack Nida. It's a smaller set of these sets that came now for 2017 of LEGO Elves. But I think it's still a cute set and comes directly from the webisodes. In the webisode, like I said, the Goblin King tricks Emily Jones to go with him in the gondola onto the river to get actually the amulet. What I really like for the animations nowadays, that all the animations are in the LEGO style, so you see complete resemblance back at these sets. So it's a cute, nice set. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you want to see more sets, then check my channel and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Till next time. Bye-bye.